Hi, Tanja here, leadership and mindset specialist for real estate professionals that want to grow themselves and their business in the least amount of time. And we've got a special invitation. For the past 3 years, we've been deep diving into the best practice, leadership skills, resources, and strategies to help you help your people grow your business in the least amount of time. We've distilled it into 2 days and would love you to join us for inspiring greatness. Over the 2 days, you're going to learn the difference between leading and managing and how to get access to up to 50% more time to grow your business. You'll learn the architecture for leadership success. You'll learn the 5 steps to leading confidently, the 6 empowered leadership practices. You'll even get to complete a personal empowerment leadership assessment. You'll also learn the 5 languages of appreciation and how to speak in a way that really lights your people up and has them wanting to come to work and do more for you and your business. We've also hand-selected some award-winning operators and directors, people that have just won the Real Estate Business and the realestate.com.au Principal or Director or New Office of the Year. What are they doing that's seeing them increase their results by 10%, sometimes 20%, 30%, 40%, even 50% each quarter? So if you're interested in getting access to grow your business by at least 10%, and you want to help turn your workforce into the life source of your business so they increase responsibility and accountability, less problem solving for you. And if you'd like access to 12 CPD points, thanks to our friends at the Real Estate Institute of Victoria, join us for Inspiring Greatness, a 2-day empowered leadership summit here at the Lawal Studio in Melbourne, March 27th and 28th. We'd love to see you for Inspiring Greatness.